are able to vote. It's important. We've decided that we're going to delay the voter cutoff until tomorrow at 8 p.m. This will give people, everyone, the opportunity to exercise their right to vote. It is not a Saugeen Shores issue. It's in multiple municipalities across the area. It's unfortunate, of course, for all of you that have put your names forward to run for council. Very unfortunate. Staff have been working really hard all day. Dominion is aware of the situation and are working hard. What we've decided to do is delay it until tomorrow night, again, to give everybody the opportunity to vote. We feel that's the most important part. By delaying it for an hour or two, we couldn't guarantee that. So that's all really I have to say. Again, it is something that is happening in many, many municipalities. So,
David?
Tar and feathers and venue people?
I'm not really prepared for questions, but...
Just how are people going to find this out?
So it's being a media campaign is starting immediately. I was kind of hoping, I walked slow over here, quite frankly. So the media campaign is happening. We've coordinated with all the municipalities in Bruce County. They're all making the same decision, same time, Grey County as well. We're trying to be as consistent as possible. Okay, so I'm sorry for that. That's the situation we're in.
But maybe I'll just take a minute to say something. Well, we have everybody's attention. I was going to say something anyway, but now I have this opportunity because you got everybody's attention. That's unfortunate, but we're going to get the result, and it's going to come in, and it's going to be great. And I want to say to everybody, I think that we had an outstanding election campaign in Saugeen Shores this year. All the candidates did an extremely great job, got all the issues out on the table in an excellent way. And I just wanted to say thank you. And there's so many people here tonight, all of the volunteers, all the people who helped out, all the family members and friends of all the candidates. And we have a huge thank you to all of you, because you really helped make this process work. You helped bring the attention to the election for everybody in the community. And so we really appreciate everything you've done. I would just like to make a toast to Saugeen Shores.
Saugeen Shores!
The future is more behind.